care to introduce us, kind sir?
Hi, welcome to another edition of Carpool Reactions. I'm Joshua, and I need to talk slower.
I thought you were going to say Hattie.
I should have.
Hattie, welcome to another edition of Carpool Reactions.
Hattie, welcome to another edition of Carpool Reactions. I'm Boomhauer.
JD.
You better run, boy, and bring back some chocolate syrup, too, or your fate is sealed.
Wow. So we're doing a couple of requests today. The last one, the baby metal one from Mark, was...
I'm still salivating.
So good. So
I'm still, like, salivating from that shit. Oh, my God, that was badass.
So our next one is from Hakan. He has not let us wrong yet.
Oh, he never lets us wrong down.
The group is called Bring Me the Horizon. He hit me up about them like a minute ago. These are some old requests that we've been meaning to get to, so.
Okay.
This one is called Happy Song. Oh, did we got a request thing?
Oh yeah, hold up. By the way, Hakan, thanks for all the work you do. You rock, sir.
Absolutely.
That man needs to be somebody hire him as a promoter.
No kidding.
I mean, seriously. He's got credentials.
There you
go.
There you go. The song is called Happy Song. He assures me it's not happy.
Okay, I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued. All right.
I'm intrigued just because the suggestion's been good so far.
It better be damn good to what we just listened to.
Oh, my goodness. You're up against some strong competition here. Let's see.
Yep.
Are you ready? Going? Let me pause it. Don't start. There we go. All right. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Go. Good start.
Kind of like it.
Good start. Straight headbanger.
Oh, there's no video, I forgot.
Who is this reminding me of? 90s.
Like, I was thinking early 2000s.
Somewhere in that neighborhood.
I'm thinking like Saliva.
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, it's along those lines.
I like it.
Yeah.
Or Chevelle.
Something like that.
Yeah.
It's, yeah, in the family. Yeah.
Powerful riffs.
I like the change right there. That was good.
That main riff.
Yeah, it's good.
Banner. This is gonna make the workout mix, I can tell you right now.
Nice, nice.
If it has some DJ in it, it'd be Linkin Park.
Exactly, exactly.
I can hear that too.
Yeah. I've just been thinking the same thing.
Maybe. For a hard break.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm waiting for.
Okay.
All I got. Again, I like my electronica.
I like this.
Grilling out
over there too.
Am I the only one today not grilling?
Apparently. Gotta throw some steaks on.
I need a grill.
Better get a grill and throw some steaks on.
I need it.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
That it?
That's it.
Well, that's no fun. Damn.
Okay. Nice. Nice.
Not too shabby.
I can't wait to hear some more of that band.
Come on.
Very good.
None of us are worthy. Man is on point.
I felt that was, and I don't mean this in a bad way, I felt that was some very, very formulaic mid-late 90s, early 2000s. New metal's not quite the right. No.
I call it like turn of the century metals, what I call it. Like your
Chevelle,
Linkin Park, Salivas of the
that
world.
That sort of sound.
Yeah. Not overly heavy, but it's got that metal edge that the early 2000s had a lot of that.
Yeah. Mid-late 90s had some of that. Yeah. So, again, like I said, don't mean it in a bad way. It's very formulaic. I knew when that break was coming. I knew about how long
it wasn't what I was expecting, though. It went down. It kind of like stayed there for a while.
Yeah, I actually expected a little bit different there, but
I figured it was going to hit me in the face. I liked it. But I like that too. I like the switch up. The bridge was really tight.
Yes.
What you said was that switch up there. That was really tight. I'm digging this shit.
Yeah, I can't wait. I need to hear more. He gives us several other suggestions.
What was it?
We'll have to mark through
them. The New Horizon is what it's called.
Bring Me the Horizon.
Bring Me the Horizon.
Bring Me the Horizon.
I like it. So, crank it or yank it, sir.
I'm going to say that's going up against some heavy competition after that last one we just did before it, but I'm going to crank it.
Crank that shit.
Yeah, yank that one. That is crank worthy. In fact, I'm going to crank that. Thank you for that.
Good job again, man.
Hell yeah.
Good job again.
Get that right. That got me going, man. I'm going to go work out again.
I'm going to go sit on the couch again.
Josh will work out like this.
There you go.
Hey, whatever gets you going. So we hope everybody is doing okay. We hope everybody's being safe out there during this time. I know we're all cooped up in the house, but thank you guys for checking us out.
Absolutely.
Try and keep doing this as much as humanly possible. We got a lot more requests to get to. We promise we're going to get to them eventually.
Oh my God, so many requests.
A lot of them. So, hey, thank you guys again for checking us out. Leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. I'm JD.
Joshua.
And always be yourself because everybody else is already taken. That song rocked, don't care. Don't be a knave.